Halo, witam was, kochani, bardzo serdecznie, jestem Marcisowy, jesteście wało, to jest Black Mirror. W poprzednim odcinku skończyliśmy na tym, że nie wiedziałem, co mam zrobić tutaj. Przez myśl mi nie przeszło, że... Sprawdziłem. Muszę pójść do pielęgniarki, zapytać się, kto ma teraz zmianę. No nie mogę tego sprawdzić na liście zmian. Po co? Przez myśl mi nie przeszło, żeby wyłazić, bo on się w... Palacz może się w każdej chwili obudzić, ale no... Okej. Oczywiście nie mówię o mechanice gry, tylko o moich domysłach, o logice. No i jest. Something just occurred to me. Can you possibly lend me the main duty schedule of all the employees? Do not think anyone will mind if you have a look at it. Although I have no idea how it's going to help you. Who knows? Maybe something will reveal itself. All right, here it is. Thank you. I'll return it when I've read it. That won't be necessary. It's already the end of the week. I must issue a new one anyway. Mhm. No to spoko. Thanks. Okej, i teraz solucja, którą w ostatnim odcinku próbowaliśmy rozszyfrować, na koniec okazała się... jest... bardziej zrozumiała. Bo było tam napisane użyć harmonogramu na interkomie, ale harmonogram był przecież na tablicy, dlatego nie mogliśmy go dotknąć. I teraz można. A complete Ashbury Sanatorium duty schedule for this week. Warto wiedzieć, że teraz jest koniec tygodnia. Dobra, i używamy. Ja się coś sprawdzę. Please come to the lobby. What could they possibly want from me this late? Damn, I guess I must go. Okay. Muzyczka. Kosz na śmieci. It's empty. Na pewno? No na pewno. Cela? Tam jest hall. All the cells are locked. I've got to find James's cell first. A która była Jamesa niby? Do głównego pomieszczenia? Who is there? Who is there? I have to say something before he gives me away. Alu? I am Samuel. We can't speak for too long, okay, Ralph? I do know one Samuel, but not quite, though. Why can't we talk, Samuel? Well, we can, but we have to speak quietly, or better yet, whisper. All right, speak quietly, Samuel. I need to know something. Will you help me? The nurse says I'm... good, but now I'm very sad. I will help you when I'm not sad, okay? And why are you sad? Well, because of Bubby. Who is Bubby? Did he do something to you? No! Mr. Bubby is very kind. He is my friend. But now he's gone, and I don't know where. Perhaps I made him angry somehow. And what does he look like, this Mr. Bobby? Maybe I can help you find him. He's no animal. He's very clever and talks to me often. And what does he look like? He's not tall like us. He's short, but very handsome. Oh, okay. If I find him for you, will you help me? Yes, yes. I hope you didn't get lost. You'll be searching hard, won't you, Samuel? Don't be afraid. I'll find him. It's probably a toy. Where could he have lost it? Dużo takich miejsc nie ma. Sprawdźmy wózek. Trays and dirty mugs. Nothing that would interest me. Zapiszmy od razu.
Save 21. Fontanana. Przełącznik do światła.
No water is running into it.
Kosz na śmieci.
Just garbage. Trash. Just.
Na prawym?
I can't see anything but garbage in it. I can't.
To fajnie.
Trash.
Na pewno mogę coś z nim zrobić. Cokolwiek. Podpalić? Wylać kwas? Na razie nic. To jest tylko ten kosz. A tu? Do holu nie pójdę. Za żadne skarby.
This leads back to the hall, but I can't go there.
Dużo to mi tutaj nie zostało miejsca. Mam. Ej, widzieliście to? Właśnie tu na górze jest pineska. Co za zbagowana pineska. Widzieliście? Patrzcie, co się z nią dzieje. O, zniknęła teraz. Co? Okej. Jak to... Dobra, nie powiem, co z nią robić, ale wiecie, co z nią zrobić. Jest to bardzo niemiłe... Niemiłe wyrażenie.
Ralph? Can you hear me?
Yes, Samuel, I can hear you. But I am still very sad. Poor Mr. Booby.
It's no use. He won't talk to me.
Okej. Musimy szukać dalej. Coś jeszcze było. O, właśnie ta krata.
The fencing is very strong. I can't do anything with it with bare hands.
Łapami może nie, ale mamy nóż. Nie. Pasem? Pineską? Nie ma tutaj dużo rzeczy, które mógłbym zrobić.
Just garbage.
Może coś jeszcze mi powie?
The fencing is very strong. The fencing.
No muszę je na pewno czymś zepsuć. Ale czym? Może coś się pojawiło w poprzednich miejscach? Proszę. Patrzcie, znowu pineska jest na górze. Ciekawe, czy to w ogóle jest jakiś item, którego mam użyć, czy po prostu jakieś zbugowana resztka po niewykorzystanym fragmencie gry. To jest łopata, ale jej nie mogę zabrać. Węgiel.
A large heap of coal. The building consumes a lot of heat. Black coal, nothing else. There's something buried between the coal fragments.
Dobra, jest korpus tej lalki. I wyszczelił z niego sznurek. Okej, mamy igłę, szpilkę i mamy sznurek, więc możemy go w razie co zaszyć.
The
Czyli jednak jest potrzebne. Co jeszcze łeb nam potrzebny? Tylko gdzie on może być? W piecu? Czy nie? Gdzie tu może jeszcze... Może teraz się uaktywniło? Że będzie w śmietniku czy coś? Koszu, koszu, proszę cię.
Trash. I can't see anything. I can't.
Ech.
Just trash. I just.
No w tym śmietniku musi coś być, bo nadal się świeci i mogę go użyć. Ale... Ale nie ma. No co, to jest gdzieś indziej? Na cmentarzu? No raczej nie. Ale nie zaszkodzi sprawdzić. Tu coś gdzieś. No musi być w tamtej sali. Jest śmietnik, który nic mi nie daje. Ta igła nadal jest na górze ekranu, ale... O, teraz już zniknęła. A może włączę światło? Ej, bo wyłączyłem światło zanim zacząłem grzebać w śmietniku, a to głupota.
Trash. Just go. Let's see.
No!
Something in it.
Lubię przygodówki, ale takie rzeczy mnie trochę denerwują.
The head of a doll.
Jej. Składamy. Okej.
Okay.
I proszę bardzo, zaszyta. Masz, Ralph, a teraz gadaj. Gadaj, co wiesz.
Ralph, Mr. Bobby is fine again. Here he is.
Oh, that's very good. I'm glad he's here with me again. Mr. Bobby says he is glad too. Thank you, Samuel. You have been very kind to us. I must speak with Mr. Bobby now. I haven't seen him for so long.
Hold on, Ralph. You promised to help me if I can find Mr. Bobby for you.
But... Now, I want to be alone with Mr. Bobby for a while.
Ale wiesz, no, była umowa.
Ralph, Mr. Bobby is sad that you don't want to help me. Ask him.
Yes, Mr. Bobby says that he will help you too. Me and Mr. Bobby too.
Ralph, do you know someone called James?
James is my friend too. He and Mr. Bobby.
I need to know which room he lives in.
He lives next to me, right next door. Mm-hmm. But James isn't home now.
I know. Have you noticed where they put the key to his door? Is it somewhere nearby? Perhaps in some cabinet?
No, it's not. Dr. Smith, who guards us, has got all the keys.
Do you know that for sure?
Yes. When we go to the corridor, he opens the door for all of us. But I don't think he's going to lend the key to you. He's very hard.
Oh, never mind. Drat! Smith is returning. We had better not speak any longer. Maybe later.
Maybe later. Okay, Samuel.
So, the doctor has the keys. How do I get them?
Chyba czas zapisać. 21 odcinek. I 51 odcinków Wiedźmina już mamy nagrane. Włączę światło.
The fencing is very strong.
A jakbym włączył światło znowu? To raczej nic mi to nie da, ale... O, kabel!
I'd try something, but the cable is live at the moment.
No to mogę wyłączyć prąd i pobawić się kablem. Okej, okay, mamy kabel, którym możemy udusić...
I've got an idea.
...doktora.
I just need to flip the switch. No one will notice. I've got to attract attention somehow.
Nie, naciskaj! Uff. Jestem pewien, żeby dotknął tego kabla i się zabił. Ale zobaczymy.
The fencing is very strong.
Dobra, no i co teraz?
I cannot go back. The doctor may return.
One to nic nie zrobię. Pozytywką.
Hide. Hey, what is going on over there?
Motyw główny gry chyba. No, motyw główny, przynajmniej motyw w menu. Więc można go nazwać głównym.
He fell. Did you see it, Mr. Bobby?
Najpierw wyciągnął pozytywkę, a potem dopiero prąd? Prądu pewnie w ogóle nie wyłączył. Oczywiście, niedbalstwo. Dodaj klucze.
The keys to all the cells.
I zobaczmy, co u Jamesa.
An awful place. Ooh. A normal person would not survive a single month in here. I should examine the cell before someone catches me.
Trzeba by zapisać. Toaleta.
Disgusting. These are horrible conditions indeed.
Przełącznik.
It's broken. The only functional light is above the door.
Aha. Papiery.
Pages from various books, even the Bible. Some paragraphs are crossed out, some softly underlined.
Dobra, krzyż nad łóżkiem. Spory. Drobaki na ścianach. Duża szklanka. To jest dzban.
I don't think I want to know what's in it.
Stół.
A couple of pencils and some blank sheets of paper. Nothing interesting.
Rysunki.
images of terrified faces drawn with charcoal.
Rysunek oka.
One of the strange drawings of James's mind. One of the strange... This drawing is crumpled, as if someone threw it away and then put it back on the wall. I'll try to remove it.
W ten sposób rozmawiali sobie z Ralphem.
Can you hear me?
Yes, Samuel. I can hear you.
Good. Can we talk now?
You found Mr. Puppy for me, so you're my friend now. I like friends a lot. Do you know that?
Yes.
So, what was it that you wanted to talk to us about, Samuel?
Ordynatorze?
You said you are scared of the head doctor.
Yes. Very. He's not a good man, Samuel.
Why are you afraid of him?
He often shouts at us, and he's very strict. But I'm mostly afraid of him at night. He sometimes goes around to our rooms, and then something happens to somebody.
Tell me more.
Once at night, he also came to me, gave me some medicine, and after that, I was very sick. He said he would give me more if I told anyone. You will not tell him that I told you, will you, Samuel?
I won't tell him anything.
I don't know if I could bear more medicine.
When did you last see the head doctor?
I think it was that time he was shouting at James. I didn't see him the next night, and I didn't see him today either. I hope he will be gone for a long time.
Why would Robert administer medicine secretly at night? He must be hiding something.
No to teraz o Jamesie.
Tell me about James. Do you know why he ran away?
I think he no longer liked it here.
Dlaczego?
And also, he was scared a lot.
What was he afraid of?
I can tell you. You won't tell anybody, will you?
I won't, Ralph.
He was afraid of the head doctor. I too am afraid of Mr. Head Doctor. But James was really scared.
Why was he afraid of him?
He came once to James in the middle of the night, and they were talking for a long time. I was listening through this hall. Mr. Head Doctor was shouting at James a lot.
Did you hear what they were talking about?
Maybe. I don't know.
You must have heard something.
Only a couple words, really. Just a couple. Something about a William somebody and a castle. I can't remember anymore. I was scared.
Okay, Ralph. Robert was probably quarreling with James about his possible return to the castle. But why didn't Robert want to let him go home?
No cóż. Jest jeszcze obraz. Nowy obraz. To jest... Wygląda jak... Nie mam pojęcia. Jakaś wieża. Nawet nie wieża, to ma dwa piętra. Żadnego komentarza?
That James painted.
Zatem bardzo ładny obraz. Utalentowana dusza. Tylko lekko uciemiężona. Okej. Okay. Ej, Ralph, wiesz co jest na tym obrazie może?
I don't know what we could talk about.
Dobra, tutaj już nic nie załatwię. Chociaż? Dziura w materacu.
There's a hole in the mattress. Everything is in decay around here.
Ale...
A piece of paper is sticking out. I'll try to pull it out. February 25th. William must know that I will be all right. But there is nothing,
there is nothing wrong with me anymore. Just the voices. I don't understand them. I wish they would leave me alone. They won't get out of my head. Not even when I beg them. I paint a lot in the evening. It helps to drown out their whispering. The strokes of my paintbrush connect into a coherent image in the end, without my thinking about it at all. It's as if someone leads my hand. February 27th. I must see William somehow before I get absorbed into this place completely. When we meet, I will tell him everything. William must learn of the evil things Robert is doing to us here. I have to find a way to let him know, to get my note somehow to the usual place. But what if my letter is found by Robert? I must be very careful. Luckily, it never occurs to him to have a look in there, not even when he's passing by. March 2nd. Robert didn't show up at all today. Ralph didn't see him either. That's good. That's very good. I hope he'll stay away wherever he is. March 8th. It's been 10 days already since I sent my letter by the old warden. Why hasn't William done anything yet? I wonder if he received my letter. I don't know how long I will be able to endure this place.
To jest marzec? Chyba nie.
Luckily, it never occurs to him to have a mark like that. March, it's why I don't...
Co z tym okiem?
Alright! Got you! I knew there was someone behind the escape. Do you hear me? I'll be back in a minute, and then you will have things to explain.
The doctor has likely come too. I've got to get out of here before he brings someone. I don't really feel like explaining why I stunned him.
Mogę stąd wyjść normalnie?
The latch has snapped shut. I can't do anything with it from here. There's no keyhole on this side of the door.
Problem. Pieniądze chcesz? Poszedł sobie. Kwasu nie użyję, poza tym nie mogę nawet użyć drzwi. Zostaje mi tylko Ralph, mogę z nim pogadać sobie.
Ralph, can you hear me?
Yes, Sample. I can hear you.
Ralph, when James was planning to escape, did he speak to you about it?
Yes, Sample.
Did he mention how he would do it?
Yes, he did.
Will you tell me?
But I can't. That I can't do. I promised James. I wouldn't tell that to anyone.
Okej, pozytywnie. Nie mam najmniejszego powodu odpowiadać negatywnie. To i tak nic nie zmienia. A wolę nie być dupkiem.
Ralph, James is my good friend too. Do you understand me?
Bo raczej rodziną.
I know he would tell me himself, if he were here.
Alright. I think I can tell you. Mr. Booby says it's okay too. James has got a hole under his bed. Yes, a hole.
Under his bed, you say?
Yes. Yes, surely. Will you promise that you won't tell anyone?
Don't be afraid, Ralph.
Mr. Bobby trusts you, Samuel, and so do I.
Jaka niekompetencja w napisach.
Seems so sad to me.
Widać, że się zmienił tłumacz, bo nagle zaczął tłumaczyć Mr. Bubi nam pan Irek. Kurwa, pan Irek. O, proszę bardzo.
I'll return later, when things have settled down. I'd better leave now.
Okej, jesteśmy z powrotem w posiadłości, ale dalej, moi drodzy, będziemy bawić się w kolejnych odcinkach. Cóż, mam nadzieję, że wam się podobało. Zostawcie lajka, jeżeli tak, do zobaczenia w kolejnym odcinku. Kochany dzieci Boże! I co, życzcie mi szczęścia na egzaminie, bo dzisiaj jestem na egzaminie. W sumie, jak ten odcinek już się pojawił, to jestem po egzaminie. Więc, no cóż, kochane dzieci Boże.